Well, once again, IMPD is looking for the driver in a hit and run. This one happened on Indy's west side overnight, just before 2 o'clock this morning at Lyndhurst and Southern Avenue. Police believe the driver, a white SUV, hit a man who was riding a moped and then drove off. Police found the man badly hurt, just lying in that roadway. He was last listed in critical condition when he arrived at the hospital. Police say they will be looking for video at nearby businesses for a better look at that white SUV.